do I write this book? How do I start an online business? How do I start vlogging? How do I start a blog? But the truth of the matter is, there's a difference between desire and intention. If you desire something, there's probability you won't even do it. But when you're intentional about something, my brother, you will definitely do it. See, it's a different thing to say you want to stop, you want to lose weight. You desire to lose weight. Come on, it's a good desire. But when you're intentional about it, nobody will tell you to stop eating late at night. Nobody will tell you to stop eating junk food. Why? Because you're intentional about the kind of results you want to get. You don't desire things when you want to get results. You become intentional about it. Say you want to make more sales online. How do you make more sales online? It's by promoting your goods continuously. Don't say because there is nobody's commenting, nobody's liking your post, nobody's talking about your product and services, I decided to just give up. No, don't do things like that. If you are truly intentional about the results you want for your business, you want for your life, you want for your product, then you care less about people's comments. You care less whether they comment or not. So let me even tell you, let me let you know something right now. See, the people that are truly going to buy from you will probably not even comment at all. That is why you need to learn how to sell. See, if you are trying to make an offer for people to buy, you need to look for an action that you have to take. When you post a product you want to sell, put a comment there, okay, reach me in my DMs, or this is so-so amount, click here to buy. You'll be surprised that people that buy are probably not in your comment section. They are not commenting. They will see what you're doing, wow, and they need to go to get your product instantly. They will go into your funnel and they will buy from you. I remember when I was promoting one book like that, a book that I said, three businesses that generate daily income. That book, I had 65 registration with just two comments. I'm like, come on. People actually registered for that book, but they did not comment. I won't be surprised even if those two people that commented did not register. That is the power of offer. So when you're intentional about something, there are some things you naturally let go. There are some things you naturally leave. You have to delay some delayed gratification. You don't expect somebody that is constantly advertising his product to get the same results as you, that only comes once in a while to advertise your product. Come on, who you be? You don't know you now. You understand what I'm saying, right? So the deal is simple. There's a difference between desire and intention. You must be intentional about the result you want to get for yourself, not desire. Anybody can desire. Say if you are wishing for something always, it probably won't come. But you must be intentional about it. Go out there and do it. Stop saying, I will do it. Stop procrastinating. Procrastination will only lead you to more heartbreaks. You understand what I'm saying? Stop procrastinating. Just go out there and do it. See, whether you like it or not, you definitely make mistakes. For a matter of fact, you can, you know, cut down your mistakes, but you make mistakes, just cut it down by looking for mentors that will help you. Look for people that already know what they are doing, and you tag along with them. You cut your mistakes, you cut it down a little, you have more shortcuts in your way to the top, but the fact remains, you still make mistakes. So just go out there and do it. People will criticize, they will talk whether you like it or not. See, whether you do good or you do bad, people will still talk. So why not just do it anyway? I remember like the video I did one time like that. I said, see, as beautiful and as wonderful as the Duduke song was online, it has gained over 1 million or 2 million views online, but it still had close to 11,000 to 12,000 dislikes. People still hate that song, as beautiful as it is. So people will talk whether it's good or whether it's bad. Your duty is to just do it anyway.